Hi guys, and on this video, I will be reviewing the highly requested Pharo Stress Shot.
Sheesh!
In the box, you get the blaster itself. And then a stock. And then a scope. You also get a suppressor. And then a long magazine. Then an adjustable grip. You also get two iron sights, but sadly I only received a single iron sight. Then you get 24 suction cup darts and 24 half-length darts. Then you get 20 shells. Lastly, you get a charging cable and a 7.4-volt battery. Let us start off by assembling the blaster. To attach the battery, just open the door below the blaster, then insert the battery, then close the door. For the stock, just slide it down at the back of the blaster. Then for the grip, hold the little button, then slide it down at the rail below the blaster. For the iron sight, just hold the little button, then slide it into the top of the rail. Also, please tell me if I put the iron sight right or wrong in the comments. For the scope, just do what you did to the iron sight. To fire the blaster, just prime it in and back. Also, there are two firing modes, which is manual and full auto. Now this is how full auto looks like. The iron sight is useless for me, might as well just remove it. Sadly, the stock is not foldable unlike the real Chris Vector. Also, the orange square thing is the mag release. Not to mention my index finger can't even reach the mag release. Also, did you know the rails are piqué tinny, meaning you can put attachments on it? All right, it's time for the shells and bullets. The maximum capacity the shells it can hold is 12. This is how you put the dart into the shell. And this is how you put the shell into the mag. All right, it's time to test the blaster out. Also, did you know you can just do shell ejection? It won't affect anything to the blaster. It's just another cool feature. Okay, it's time for an epic target shooting play. Okay, so overall I give this blaster a solid 9 out of 10, and I will say it's worth getting this blaster since it's really cool. That's all, don't forget to like and subscribe for more reviews like this. Also guys, let me know in the comments whether the Vector and 1911 are good combos.